also potential lightweight contenders. So everyone's after Martin, everyone in this room probably, but Edward is not a gatekeeper. Edward, you know, if he wins this fight, he's very much back in the title picture. And that's, I said, you know, when Edward lost, you know, everyone wrote him off. I remember a lot of people said he should retire, blah, blah. And I said, bullshit, because they don't know what they're talking about, because they don't know martial arts. I said, Edward's going to come back, watch. And so it's great that he beat an undefeated Russian last fight. This fight, again, with Aziz, it's going to be a very, very tough fight. But again, if he beats a combat sambo world champion from Dagestan, Russia, who's undefeated, 20-0, it says something about who he is as a warrior.